Hello friends, welcome back to our channel FoodTech 360. In this video we are doing FoodTech quiz number 17, topic food chemistry. It consists of 50 MCQs. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Which of the following is the non-reducing sugar? Options: A. Lactose, B. Maltose, C. Sucrose, D. Starch. Correct answer: C. Sucrose. Question number 2. An oligosaccharide contains 2 to 20 sugar units joined by dash bond. Options: A. Glycosidic, B. Covalent, C. Ionic, D. Hydrogen. Correct answer: A. Glycosidic. Question number 3. Sucrose is made up of alpha D glucose and dash. Options: A. Alpha D fructose, B. Beta D fructose, C. Alpha D glucose, D. Beta D glucose. Correct answer: B. Beta D fructose. Question number 4. Lactose is solely of dash origin. Options: A. Plant, B. Animal, C. Microbial, D. Chemical. Correct answer: B. Animal. Question number 5. Maltose is a major product of dash hydrolysis of starch. Options: A. Acid, B. Alkali, C. Enzyme, D. Hot water. Correct answer: C. Enzyme. Question number 6. Water molecules associate through dash bonding. Options: A. Covalent, B. Ionic, C. Hydrogen, D. Divalent. Correct answer: C. Hydrogen. Question number 7. Food stability and safety properties can be predicted more reliably from dash. Options: A. Water activity, B. Relative humidity, C. Relative vapor pressure, D. Added ingredients. Correct answer: A. Water activity. Question number 8. Proteins are the polymers of dash. Options: A. Alanine, B. Hydrogen, C. Peptide bond, D. Amino acid. Correct answer: D. Amino acid. Question number 9. The proteinaceous part of the enzyme is called dash. Options: A. Hollow enzyme, B. Cofactor, C. Upper enzyme, D. Coenzyme. Correct answer: C. Upper enzyme. Question number 10. The phenomenon of disorganization of native protein structure is known as dash. Options: A. Denaturation, B. Renaturation, C. Instability, D. None of above. Correct answer: A. Denaturation. Question number 11. An aromatic amino acid is dash. Options: A. Lysine, B. Arginine, C. Tyrosine, D. Alanine. Correct answer: C. Tyrosine. Question number 12. The amino acid found in protein structure is dash. Options: A. Histidine, B. Lysine, C. Arginine, D. Proline. Correct answer: D. Proline. Question number 13. Which of the following is semi-essential amino acids for humans? Options: A. Arginine, B. Aspartic acid, C. Glutamic acid, D. Tyrosine. Correct answer: A. Arginine. Question number 14. An example of a saturated fatty acid is dash. Options: A. Oleic acid, B. Linoleic acid, C. Erucic acid, D. Palmitic acid. Correct answer: D. Palmitic acid. Question number 15. Fatty acids which occur in natural fats are usually dash. Options: A. Monocarboxylic, B. Dicarboxylic, C. Polycarboxylic, D. Tricarboxylic. Correct answer: A. Monocarboxylic. Question number 16. Fats are esters of dash with glycerol. Options: A. Triglycerides, B. Oil, C. Fatty acids, D. Cholesterol. Correct answer: C. Fatty acids. Question number 17. Most animal fats, such as those from meat, milk, and eggs, are relatively rich in DASH. Options: A. Unsaturated fatty acids, B. Saturated fatty acids, C. Glycolipids, D. Phospholipids. Correct answer: B. Saturated fatty acids. Question number 18. Deterioration of food or rancidity is due to presence of DASH. Options: A. Cholesterol, B. Vitamin E, C. Peroxidation of lipids, D. Phenolic compounds. Correct answer: C. Peroxidation of lipids. Question number 19. Fat hydrogenation process improves dash stability of the oil. Options: A. Oxidative, B. Hydrolytic, C. Enzymatic, D. Temperature. Correct answer: A. Oxidative. Question number 20. DASH is used for whitening the bread. Options: A. Maltase, B. Lactase, C. Invertase, D. Lipoxygenase. Correct answer: D. Lipoxygenase. Question number 21. Enzymes which catalyze binding of two substances by covalent bonds are known as DASH. Options: A. Lyases, B. Hydrolases, C. Ligases, D. Isomerase. Correct answer: C. Ligases. Question number 22. The concentration of vitamin A is greatest in DASH. Options: A. Kidney, B. Liver, C. Brain, D. Blood. Correct answer: B. Liver. Question number 23. DASH is the generic term for the group of compounds having vitamin activity similar to that of cyanocobalamin. Options: A. Vitamin B1, B. Vitamin B2, C. Vitamin B3, D. Vitamin B12. Correct answer: D. Vitamin B12. Question number 24. The oxidation and dehydration processes of ascorbic acid is closely parallel dehydration reaction of DASH. Options: A. Alcohols, B. Amino acids, C. Sugars, D. Unsaturated fatty acids. Correct answer: C. Sugars. Question number 25. Many hormones mediate their action through DASH. Options: A. Sodium, B. Calcium, C. Potassium, D. Iron. Correct answer: B. Calcium. Question number 26. FMN and FAD are readily convertible to DASH by action of phosphatases that are present in food and those of digestive system. Options: A. Riboflavin, B. Thiamine, C. Ascorbic acid, D. Biotin. Correct answer: A. Riboflavin. Question number 27. DASH is used as chloride and bitartrate salts in fortification of infant formulas. Options: A. Quinone, B. Calciferol, C. Choline, D. Cyanocobalamin. Correct answer: C. Choline. Question number 28. Synthetic pantothenic acid is used in food fortification and in vitamin supplements in the form of DASH. Options: A. Sodium pantothenate, B. Sodium oxalate, C. Calcium oxalate, D. Calcium pantothenate. Correct answer: D. Calcium pantothenate. Question number 29. DASH is an exclusively synthetic form of vitamin D. Options: A. Ergocalciferol, B. Cholecalciferol, C. Calciferol, D. Retinol. Correct answer: A. Ergocalciferol. Question number 30. The structure of water is DASH. Options: A. Octahedral,
बी टेट्राहेड्रल, सी पेंटाहेड्रल, डी हेक्साहेड्रल। करेक्ट आंसर बी टेट्राहेड्रल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 31, ए पेंटोस शुगर इज डैश। ऑप्शंस ए ग्लूकोस, बी फ्रक्टोस, सी राइबुलोस, डी एसीटोन। करेक्ट आंसर सी राइबुलोस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 32, एन एग्जांपल फॉर गैस इन लिक्विड डिस्पर्सल सिस्टम इज डैश। ऑप्शंस ए पाउडर, बी एरोसोल, सी फोम, डी स्मोक। करेक्ट आंसर सी फोम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 33, प्लास्टिक फैट्स ऑफ फूड जेल्स आर ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम कूलिंग ऑफ डैश। ऑप्शंस ए लेसिथिन, बी फॉस्फोलिपिड, सी ग्लिसरॉल, डी ट्राइग्लिसराइड्स। करेक्ट आंसर डी ट्राइग्लिसराइड्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 34, डैश एनहांसेस द क्रीमिंग इन अनस्टेबल एमल्शन। ऑप्शंस ए एग्रीगेशन, बी ऑस्फाल्ट राइपनिंग, सी कोअलेसेंस, डी जेलेशन। करेक्ट आंसर ए एग्रीगेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 35, द मॉइस्चर सॉर्प्शन आइसोथर्म इज डैश डिपेंडेंट। ऑप्शंस ए पीएच, बी टेम्परेचर, सी एंजाइम, डी वाटर। करेक्ट आंसर बी टेम्परेचर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 36, हिस्टेरेसिस इज नॉट डिटेक्टेबल एट डैश। ऑप्शंस ए लो टेम्परेचर, बी लो पीएच, सी हाई मॉइस्चर, डी हाई टेम्परेचर। करेक्ट आंसर डी हाई टेम्परेचर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 37, आइस एट 0 डिग्री सेल्सियस हैज अ कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर ऑफ डैश। ऑप्शंस ए 4, बी 4.5, सी 5, डी 6। करेक्ट आंसर ए 4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 38, मिथेल सेल्युलोसिस ऑल्सो कैन बी यूज टू रिड्यूस द अमाउंट ऑफ डैश इन फूड प्रोडक्ट्स। ऑप्शंस ए कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, बी शुगर, सी फैट, डी प्रोटीन। करेक्ट आंसर सी फैट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 39, द मेन कंपोनेंट ऑफ गौर एंड लॉकस्ट बीन गम इज डैश। ऑप्शंस ए ग्लाइकेन, बी गैलेक्टोमैनन, सी ग्लूकागन, डी ग्लाइकोजन। करेक्ट आंसर बी गैलेक्टोमैनन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 40, Xanthan has a backbone chain identical to that of dash. Options A starch, B amylase, C amylopectin, D cellulose. Correct answer D cellulose. Question number 41, maltodextrin consists of dash sugar units connected in chains of variable length. Options A D glucose, B D galactose, C D fructose, D maltose. Correct answer A D glucose. Question number 42, liquefaction of maltodextrin is carried out with dash enzyme. Options A lipase, B pectinase, C amylase, D maltase. Correct answer C amylase. Question number 43, pectins is mainly a linear polymer of dash. Options A D glucose, B D galactose, C galactomannan, D galacturonic acid. Correct answer D galacturonic acid. Question number 44, leaching of amylose occurs during dash. Options A gelatinization, B retrogradation, C stalling, D hydrolysis. Correct answer A gelatinization. Question number 45, interesterification of fat is accomplished in the presence of catalyst at dash degree Celsius. Options A 30 degree Celsius, B 40 degree Celsius, C 50 degree Celsius, D 100 degree Celsius. Correct answer C 50 degree Celsius. Question number 46, Hydrogenation of fat is carried out in the presence of gas and as catalyst. Options: A. Copper, B. Zinc, C. Nickel, D. Sulfur. Correct answer: C. Nickel. Question number 47. Dash of oil can be substantially reduced by refrigeration. Options: A. Oxidative rancidity, B. Melting point, C. Solubility, D. Hydrolytic rancidity. Correct answer: D. Hydrolytic rancidity. Question number 48. Forms consist of aqueous continuous phase and dash dispersed phase. Options: A. Liquid, B. Solid, C. Air, D. Gaseous. Correct answer: D. Gaseous. Question number 49. Dash constitute the principal antioxidants in vegetable oils. Options: A. Tocopherol, B. BHA, C. BHT, D. TBHQ. Correct answer: A. Tocopherol. Question number 50. The hydrolysis of fats by alkali is called dash. Options: A. Iodine value, B. Saponification, C. Peroxidase value, D. Acid value. Correct answer: B. Saponification. If you have missed out our previous food tech quizzes, we have linked them down in the description. For daily quizzes and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Link is in the description. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.